I finally caught the open beta, so the game looked really nice. I've seen the gameplay trailers and stuff like that. It looked really flashy, it looks really fun. Mostly because it's also like a single player, not a tag game. I feel like most of the games that have come out, like any anime based this time around, are mostly like tag based. And when I jump onto these games really early or very late, I tend to get like really overwhelmed by the mechanics and stuff like that. So I want to get into a game. Into a game really early on, whenever it comes out in its beta, or catch its beta early as possible, and learn the mechanics. And as soon as the game launches, then I can just jump onto the game as well, you know. So that same goes for the League of Legends Project L and DNF Duel. So let's check it out. Let's check it out. And Ghostwire Tokyo starts later on again in the evening time, maybe. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Flashy. But you must die. Yep, it's definitely going for the more flashy lifestyle of it. Okay, I don't know what to do. Okay, I have no idea. What am I supposed to do? Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm mashing. Minus on that. Huh? I'm doing. As long as I'm doing things to it, I'm good. Oh, how do I bring up specials? That hit me on. Okay, tracks. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing, bro. That's a grenade. Give damage. That was a parry. That looked like a parry to me. So she put down like a. Interesting. Stop with that. All right, what am I supposed to do? What am I doing? That's me. Okay. No bar, no meter, no meter. That's a grab. Nice. My eyes are burning, man. Okay. That was something. Interesting. Okay. I'm getting used to like what I'm supposed to do, but okay. Oh, best out of two, is it? Okay. Let's try the Dragon Knight. Very Dragon Knight. I've seen the trailers for the DNF characters. That's minus a block, okay? I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. I guess. That's one way. The ranger seems very... Yeah, I mean, obviously ranger, right? Anti-air. God damn. That's minus on block, okay. I did something. I like it. Okay, I'm doing something and I like it. Grenade. That hurts. Did he link that? I went under that. Oh, I was trying to do this. Oh, my bad. I completely forgot. That hurts. That's minus on block, okay. Okay, not that. Okay, that's back. Stop, he didn't stop. What was that? Was a parry? That was sick looking. I know you can do something with a dragon as well. What's this guy? Hitman. This guy reminds me of the guy from that anime. I got reincarnated in another world as a hitman, something like that. Oh, different stage. The company will take control of this place. Whose company? Sneaked. The seeds are trapped to a new challenger. Round one. Fight! Got a gun at him. I did something! Okay, that was a... Oh, nice! Okay, he's also a noob. I'm also a noob. Let's go. This is fun. Jesus. Dude, that was mine. Oi! FPS! I got it! Not dead though. Oh, imagine losing after that. I really wanted to see that though, so that's fine. Checkmate. There shall be no blocking this day. No blocking. Other mother. Yeah, got him again. Sick. Sick. And he's talking shit to him as he's walking away. I like this guy.
The seeds are trapped to a new challenger. Round one. Fight!
Mother. Dude, that's not blocking. Oh, it's R2 to block. I was like, what? Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Oi! No! Oh, nice. Bullet time. Nice. Big brain place. How did he do that?
Mm.
random. Oi! I didn't expect that to hit, but let's go. Sneaked? No! Oh, okay. I was gonna say, if that hit me. Nice! Okay, I didn't know what I did, I was mashing like crazy. Let's see, let's try a different one, let's see. Inquisitor, okay. So is Inquisitor a female version of the... No, I think she has the halberd. Yep, it's definitely the halberd. Whoa, what is that? Nice. I wonder how to get out of these situations, man. Oh, it's not Ghostblade. Ghostblade can basically zip-zap around the place, but she has projectiles. Alright. Nice. My stomach was... I did Ghostblade Super 3 or 3 times. It looks really nice. I even killed with the Super. It was pretty sick, man. Game is really fast paced. How did you get behind me though? Nice, dude. What did you eat, PS? What did you eat? Probably some takeouts, maybe? That's why you had a bad stomach? So she's basically Tifa-esque kind of a character. Okay. Let's try it out. Let's try her out. Let's try her out. Then let me come at you? Okay, that sounded wrong, but right, let's go. She has like a cap. Okay, gotta be up close and personal. What was that? That was sick. Nice. Gotta be really up close and personal with the brawlers, especially. I'm out of I wonder. My nose is very snotty today. Eesh. Oh, nice, very nice. Oh! So I see, so he guard breaks a lot. The Lancer or the Ranger guard breaks a lot. Can definitely control off that. Interesting. This man won't let me do a super on him. Okay. Wonder what that is. Whatever you're doing, stop it. Also, basically, what I've noticed is that if you miss a super, you still have an ability to, you can get another opportunity to do a super. Grab him again. Give him that chomp. Ow, come on. Jesus. Run. Nice, finally. Oh, the dragon turns to a big dragon. Not bad. Nice, a comeback. What language? Is it Japanese or do they speak their individual languages?